Hey, bro, this is crazy. Why on YouTube.com? Still has a hotel. Energy drink show. Now I'm ready to do pop. Pretty caffeine. 18 years old and older, dogs home. Dispatch a paper towel. So the eye zombie. That's a hell of a show. YouTuber. I'm 18 years old and only got something. Oh my god. Probably should have known about this, but horror movie group. About movies and TV shows and books and whatever, all horror related. Facebook said it's gonna be tomorrow on Netflix. So. The new season, the last season, and the five seasons. So, yeah, CW. But what did I watch? So I think I gotta do this on Thursday then. Yeah, my girlfriend's actually won her grandma, cousin, two nieces. Yeah, they went back to that same at the swim pool park billion. My girlfriend's actually won that sunburn, forehead, back and all that, sunscreen and all that. So yeah. That's weird. Oh well. Yeah. So yeah. So 7 something else why 7:52 PM the Central Time. So PlayStation Network from PS4 SD Standard Edition DVD. I say $14.98 each pass. But yonder, Wednesday night, last night, TV Land, 9 PM Central, 9 PM Central, 10 PM Eastern, and 7 PM Pacific. YouTubers and YouTube one who must be 18 years old and older. That's all. So let's get here. See if what a bug, what a report. On my phone work. And I got the one from Tuesday. So right now, 4.09, 83, late 90, mostly sunny. Air quality moderate. People with health sensitive should monitor the air quality in the next few hours. Monday through Friday, 4 Illinois, Win, Wabash, or Cable 4, the 4 Illinois, Win, Wabash, New Cable, 104, 104, Channel News 4, 4 in the morning, Monday through Friday, 4 in the morning through 7 in the morning. Then you have Monday through Sunday, 10 p.m. You know, these are central new central times of Channel News 4. Channel News 4. So Saturday is more now. So they said it's humidity, quality, all of that. Gonna be muggy and gonna be bad. So it was like, I don't know. I think it probably. I wonder what my girlfriend Jeff's character wins. Her what, she had AccuWeather, supposed to have a smartphone, she had Galaxy S8. Well, her problem is picture videos. I had some problems, but I shut my phone off and I'm able to. Probably can get NBC app again. Really don't need CW app, really. UV, red, 8, very high midnight sun exposure, apply sunscreen, pollen, look like it's orange now, 7, medium high. So yeah, triple digits, it's, yeah, it was bad triple digits, but it was always a low green, something weird. Well, it was supposed to like 3 p.m., supposed to be like 100, 200, maybe not 100, 3, like 100, 101, 102. Predominant pollen grass, NETTLE, today condition, based on past pollen counts expected. Weather condition pollen levels for Thursday will remain stable in long range. This is a result of stable temperature. Pollen producing plants are at a relatively steady level of pollination. So yeah. Yesterday, high 87, low 66. Average, high 91, low 65. Sunrise, 6:01 in the morning. Sunset, 7:57 p.m. Same because of that, because of the changing of the fall. Moon is waxing. Crescent. YouTube is in YouTube. I'm gonna comment down below. What's the best smartphone? I know it's not that. Don't get no phones on eBay. eBay, PayPal, and Amazon. Speaking of eBay, PayPal, I got a weird email. So I don't know what's the deal with that. That's crazy. No idea. I'm all bad. Oh my, what a joke. I got dirt on my laptop again. Ugh. Really bugs me. Come on. Now we got it. So for today, high 8, low 66, 2.75 degrees, humidity 78%, pressure 29.89 inches, high 29.95 inches, low 29.87 inches. Let's go with the 10 days finally. August 8th through August 17th, tonight, low 66, mostly clear, said mostly clear. 20% chance of showers and 20% chance of showers and thunderstorms after midnight. Lows in the upper 60s, west winds around 5 miles per hour. Friday, high 87, low 65, mostly sunny. Friday, August 9th, day, Mostly sunny. A 20% chance of showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon, higher in the mid 80s. Noise. North winds 5 to 10 miles. So, Saturday, high 8, low 7, mostly sunny. Saturday, high 92, low 75, 30% chance of storms. Just Sunday, August 11th, the day, 30% chance of storms. The night, we're gonna go with index readings 97 to 102. Wow. Mom, I did it today. So Monday, high 89, low 78, mostly cloudy. So Monday, August 12th, heat index reading 97 to 102. Night. Monday, August 12th, night, partly cloudy. 40% chance of showers and thunderstorms, low in the mid 70s, high in the lower 90s. Heat index reading 98 to 102. Guess we'll go back at it. So Tuesday, high 92. Unless I'm 40% chance of storms. So day of the 40% chance of storms, 30% chance of storms is the 9th. Tuesday, August 13th, heat index readings 98 degrees. Wednesday, high 84, low 66, partly cloudy. Next Thursday, high 84, low 65, partly cloudy. Next Friday, high 85, low 66, mostly sunny. Then next Saturday, high 87, low 69, mostly sunny. Okay. So YouTubers and YouTubers, leave me a comment down below. How was the weather? YouTubers and YouTubers, leave me a comment down below. Any big plans this week? So we're gonna go on here and listen. Check out some news. I'll pass up Dane shooting. Put that. Hearts, prayers, love, all the above. For everybody. Victims, family, friends, all past attacks, but English and anger. BALPABLE at first, observing Dana's opinion was Trump visit a turning point. Report El Paso victims acclaimed to meet Trump. Assault boy for instance, man. I would say Trump. Neil Claxton did right about that. Man, he is very, very close. Please, news, please stab him. Those great steaming news for Canada. NRA. The digs and against gun control. Fishers, US close to a peace deal with Taliban. Ooh, it's a full good album. Mississippi Sweep up nearly 700. What a joke. So white people don't want you here. Well, so they're at PLANTATILS. Oh boy. Yeah. Frosty. Rover. Scribbles of Martin. M-A-R-T-I-N. Rock that tails and cross one. ARCHAEOLOGIST. Covered 1,000 year old Viking drinking hole. GOP lawmaker town hall erupts and shouting over mass shootings. And I could face more like advertisers, deduction. An epidemic, the restaurant. Always at risk, have to protect yourself. CEO look for a new mansion to have a mission. He was deported to Iraq where he never lived. He died on his way. Jimmy Fishman son ALD AOUD live his old refugee choice. Tell you something. Thank you. Diabetic at that. Smoke in S-A-R-D-I-A-S. Trails of closer up in Canada memory. Look on city police. Say shooting a naked arm by teenage. Undead Imperial Home Aftermath Kills. Not my name. Oh. Dude. And then I place. Upsurfied over. Isis Holiday Decoration. Mention the Cullens, say no gun control, discuss and tap. This is whatever. Oh boy, you gotta be shitting me. Let's go with Google News here. Need a haircut. Check out Google News. I was doing this. Tensions continue high over KASHMIR with 500 arrests and communications lockout. Analyze Pakistan. The XPEOS Indian ambassador over KASHMIR move. India seek to tighten control of over KSHMIR and JAMMU. India ANNEXES KASHMIR and bring us back to PARTITON. And KASHMIR. India vs. Pakistan law, Article 370, meaning how one law could end step breakings of peace. T-A-L-E. But Madeline Christopher case cop suspect body found in RAVINE is missing. ASTROPHYSICST. British scientist body found on Greek island after she disappeared while going for a run. Body believed to be British. ASTROPHYSICST found in Greek water after murdered of the American biologist. BIOLOGIST. Are you missing British? Protests against political persecution. With Hong Kong divided, BEIJING tries new tactic to discredit protest movement. U.S. riot, travel warnings for Hong Kong overgrown civil unrest. Hong Kong strike Strength and strength and nerve. B-E-I-J-I-N-G. This issue travel warnings. Condit to C-O-N-S-R-O-N-T-A-D-I-N-G. Test. What's the economic cost of one condition? Talk about that name, so they say 13-year-old boy was sought for not removing him during National Anthem. And some attack events, Trump order, I say. And then, lunge attack, 13-year-old boy for just one, that National Anthem. Nuts. That's crazy. Man killed four and stabbing. Patient lasted 7 hours. He was arrested in a 7-11. Policy pressures Trump to force Senate action on guns. Okay, this is them. So, let's go PlayStation 3 college football. And I did overtime. First game. Marshall Center. Maryland beat us. Not ranked anymore. And Temple beat us. Usually presenting to my dad, I talk about, you know, about this. About, you know, Total Gear Bowl played against Georgia Tech, won Louisville Cardinals, and won the Big East Championship, FedEx Orange Bowl, and beat Wisconsin. National Championship, Michigan versus Virginia Tech, Michigan won National Championship, they won the Big Ten Championship, FedEx won the ACC Championship. Kentucky, they won the SEC Championship, beating Auburn Tigers. Saying they won their bowl game. And run back at one high. Right now, I got injuries. Running back one more week. Yeah. The good running back is Baker, Pat, and all that. Gonna be a long road ahead than yet. Ryan Hagen. So, yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do. Maybe we're gonna pass or something. Texas won the bowl. But Texas won the Big 12 championship. Never mind. ATCU, Horn Frogs won the bowl. You don't know if you have to vote on the bowl. South Carolina is a major. Mm-hmm. nuts. So the middle sister came, ate Subway. Shouldn't done that. I'm gonna go catch her. But I ate and drank too much. I even did a blizzard. Oh, that's a bad deal. I'm done with $15. My two Nas regulars would pop. So hoping Friday, Saturday, Sunday, you know, do C4 energy drink, Arctic snow cone, 300 caffeine, 18 years old, and young adults only. Finish that up, hopefully, you know, when I got eBay, PayPal, hopefully, do Rockstar Indoors and apps, have marshmallow, 300 caffeine, 65, 16. So I doing YouTube videos on the weekends. So Red say up there, I don't know. The one thing might be coming. I tried to do Paranorman, but yeah. Doesn't work, so. Captive. I guess this is the unrated version. I watched that last, some of it last night. It's Lion King Films and After Dark, did I? Wow. I don't know why I didn't watch much of it. I don't think I ever watched the unrated. Not what it said. It said rated R, but that's what it said, unrated. Lion King, 2007. A great, great year. Hell of a year. I wonder when I make YouTube videos. Can I do 2006 or 2007? But great, great year. For a lot of different reasons. I just wonder why I didn't like that movie. Interesting. Yeah. I just wonder, you know, bye-bye. Man. Yeah. I'm probably gonna buy that, I bet. Yeah. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
Cubs are leading the Reds 7-5 at the end of the fifth.
What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game yesterday? What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game yesterday?
Yesterday, they played the A's. The final score was 10-1 Cubs.
One time to pitch and save just one run, the bullpen great. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game on Monday? What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game on Tuesday?
They lost 11-4 last Tuesday against the A's.
So Taylor Davis, who catch and pitch, and Chandler Baggett. But they won the series, and hopefully we can sweep. Cincinnati Reds. So. Let's go on ESPN. Let's do some stats real quick. We're going to talk about baseball here. American League, American League. I think I should do American League. Well, looks like Boston Reds are good. Not gonna be in the playoffs. So, it's gotta, you know, be more central. So, Twins, please, the name is two. That's, hoping this is Twins win. That's gonna be great. Plus, it's National League. Atlanta Braves. Washington Nationals, 6. And then the Phillies is 8. I don't like the Braves, but, you know, I guess Philadelphia Phillies, Washington Nationals. But, I guess Braves will do. We know about the Chicago Cubs winning the division season. Or the Brewers 3, I think that's going to be a good time. West Valley Dodgers is cool. American League season called the Cleveland Indians. Right now, it'll be Cleveland Indians versus Tampa Bay Rays. So, Oakland A's 0.5. Yeah, sure. Yeah, I know. Washington is just going to be nice. You know. My God, this will be all time all the players right there. So that's Cardinals, 0.5. Yankees, it's like watching New York Mets, 0.5. Arizona D-Base Diamondbacks, 1.5. San Francisco Giants, 3.5. It's like that Air Dice for Pittsburgh Pirates, 9. It's so crazy. So YouTube is going to run kind of down below. What are we saying about you guys? Bah. Oh yeah, I gotta eat chili peppers. Big food shopping tomorrow. Hold on. I'm 21. Stuff we really know about. Again, water. 2 milks, 4 paper towels, 2 foam cups. Will I get 2 dish soaps? Who knows? Probably need to get Ziploc bags, aluminum foil, laundry soap. That can do toilet paper. Aluminum foil, laundry soap, paper towels. I need to get some Old Spice, Dragon Blast. Gonna get 2 of them. Hopefully it won't be chaotic. That's the same. Yeah. Who knows? Never know what could be possible. A big probably gotta get more of my goal for Japanese capture eye gummies. See about heart gummies. I don't know. I really don't like them. But yeah. We got cash. Oh yeah. Speaking of, let's go with money and report. Let's go to Gmail. I got my girlfriend chat skip to 50 or 55 feet a day's shirt. Blue. Feet. That's a game we could talk last week. I didn't end the video. None of them. I did. Let's go with my sir, we're gonna go right here too. See how exactly I got really long sleeves to cut down. There's another one. Got it to get 2XL. 2XL large. Always. That's Charbound Peanut Smoothie. First one blue. So yeah. I'm going to break it down right here. That shirt, $32.90. Money report, $242.88. Well, you could do this for $8.40 or so. Well, it's $19.99 for Rocketman Elton John HD High-Definition Blu-ray PlayStation Move. What was I reading? What is down there? Yeah, $37. Let's go right here first. One subway ticket. So it looks like. Yeah, I think I already told him. Yeah, $13.66. 20 cents back. It's 2 cents. Pretty much the same thing. Put him up sometime. Oh, whoa. Peanut butter crackers, probably get two. See about chicken ramen noodles. Big yogurt. Might get my girlfriend chip sketch on. Blue fruit garden, I think. Oh. I don't know what I'm gonna eat for breakfast. You know, I ain't just saying about it, you know. No. What the fuck is that? But, you know, the people I talk to most of my journey, people, they either eat no breakfast or they're saying nothing special, but maybe I can try to get you one special. Catastrophe, yeah, but what else? I don't know. So I have no idea. Might gotta get more graham crackers. I might do. It's just all the waste of croissants. Not a waste. Yeah. Oh well. I wish for a new Walmart. Hey, one and two. Great value. Oh no, cups. The carrot and all that. So good. You know, peanut butter, chocolate. Like no big cookies. You know, oatmeal, chocolate, peanut butter jelly, so peanut butter jelly, raspberry jelly, peanut butter. It's all good. We're gonna go for them in prices. I got two oatmeals. Should be good. And I got maple brown sugar and blueberry muffin. So see about that. Can't really put nothing in the freezer. My girlfriend's got your own. Grandma put everything in there. Strawberries. My strawberries. Strawberry jelly and whipped cream. So yeah. Can't really put much in there. Say about bread. I had to check if the bread molded. That's like that. Do I do breakfast essentials? You know. Be sure you love chocolate drink. Velveeta. Kind bars. They got breakfast ones. Oh, I mean, priceless. I might do that. They have maple. A maple one. Maple pumpkin seed, which is good. It's in the purple box. Oh, look. No, 10 day there. Did my kind of. I want to look at the trail mix. Should have done it with them cheap, but. It's not a dollar no. Probably don't have many of these kids. It sucks a lot. Oh. Cookies be forever. Alright, well that should be. What am I saying? Some McDonald's. Oh, no. Yeah, I don't know why I do that. So. Yeah. It'd be money. And, YouTubers need to become an homeboy. When you go food shopping for time and what you get, you know, talk about Subway, DQ, Dairy Queen, the breakfast, lunch, and the dinners. You know, what you get, Subway, DQ, Dairy Queen, McDonald's. Look at pizza. If they're getting deals, I might. I wonder if I should get new pickup deal, large three toppings, $7 one. Well, that'd be good. So many points I got. Well, pizza, four on one pizza would be great. We had a lot of scrolling around the kitchen. $75 breadsticks. $115 medium to top. Man, I want to do this. Medium anything to me. They got expired D15. So pizza, you can leave it in the comments down below. I need to get the water. I gotta go with anything too, but in the belly. That's cool, kept telling you. I don't get things enough in my production already. Yeah, it was real. I got my I'm gonna eat the cocoa Saturday. That's a thing. We could, oh man, we could do that. Saturday, we got 10, 12, 15. BMO, go pick up the statue room. Grandma, cousin, niece, niece's name. Dora, the lost city of gold. Then you get the art of racing in the rain. I'll go to the sketching room and watch it in big time. 1 hour, 3 minutes. Good seats, 10. Good. Probably won't watch out. Well, I guess we can. Show Angry Birds movie 2. We could pop that. Knuckle up Jeff Sketchy 1. We could watch that. 1 hour 36 minutes. Probably watch that. Good seats to 24 30. Wow. It's all moving. Two figure popcorn, I guess. Probably by yourself. Then I go. Two free tickets, but new ones, no. What if they have tots now? Current points 343. Lifetime wins, 1,000. Well, we'll use that up. Coming up September 2nd. And that's the thing about that. So. New movies. New. Those are known. But we'll use the free meat and popcorn. I don't say she'd work there. She could be working for it on the pool. But well, So YouTube in the comment down below. What you want watching me? Well, here from the view, on vacation, things like that.
Yeah.
Well, you have a lot of people or have been on vacation. Like Hallmark, Home and Family, you know, I think, like the view and a lot of people, you know, Ellen, a long time ago. See, locals. You know. That's a council representative, Congress, and members, you know, that's a nice person. So, yeah. Oh, well, so that's, yeah, that was interesting to see what they have to say, but it'll probably be in September pretty well, so. But now it's Tuesday and Wednesday, so that's gonna be awesome. Tuesday and Wednesday now. Yes. YouTubers, you need to win it. Please vote. I wonder if I should do this. I wonder if they have a wild card. They have to have a wild card. It's gonna be interesting. It's gonna be big. They probably do have a wild card. But we're gonna talk about this. True, then. So here are the people so far we've voted. Alex, for the same last name, D-O-W-I-S. Then, next person the sooner. First name, B-E-N-I-C-I-O, Brian. Done original. Same being my favorite, but who knows? I don't know what else does. The B E R Y W A M. I say Mungo Jack Sketch is my favorite. France Beatbox. It's another favorite. India. Danger Crazy Eric. Live. This would be a big fucking deal. No, I guess. First name B I I R. Last name K H A L S A. Carmen Carter. She might be a favorite. So that'd be crazy. Yeah. Hard Summer. Nah. Chris. With him, last name K L A F N O R D. West Sweden. And then my favorite, Detroit. Use Core. Already in the live show because of Going Buzzer. Terry. Cruz, Golden Buzzer. Is that my girlfriend tried to get you on like that Detroit. First name, D-O-M. Last name, Chambers. Magic. First name, E-M-A-N-N-E. Last name, B-E-A-S-H-A. Is that Copper? Jay Leno, Golden Buzzer. Judge Cutsy, that's a good judge, yeah. But E M E R A L D B E L L E S. Or cheerleading dancing. Then Eric, first name, last name, C H I E N. Magic. G Force. Maybe my book tried to catch one. I know. Favorite. I don't know. We'll see what they have to offer. Gonzo, screw that with everything in between. I think, you know, the Minecraft character's catching. Hate it. Greg Morton does voices. But Gonzo, you know, tambourine. Yeah. Jackie Fabulous, comedian. Same one, my favorite. No, I'm good with him, but you'd be crazy. Joseph Allen, Golden Buzzer, I think. What? Howard? I love that. He did The scene and rap and original, awesome. First name K-O-D-I, I say Conan. Cabio, and I don't know, I'm not for sure. He what? I don't know if he's autism or not. I don't know if he did original, but play piano, scene, good. That might be my girlfriend's job, that's your favorite, I don't know. I balance kids. From the one guy of the old and new, Ukraine, of the Russian war. Okay, what's that pick? The L-U-K-A-S-N-F-A-L-C. You know, dog it, cause I'm a good cat sketch in my favorite. Luke, the same, last name, I-S-L-A-M. Composer, I don't know. It was just a senior one. The M-A-C-K-E-N-Z-I-E senior. First name M-A-R-C-I-N. It's M-P-A-T-L-R-Z-A-L-E-K. Do crazy stuff, guitar. This is a wild, crazy dancer. Same from Ukraine. First name M-A-R-I-N-A, last name M-A-V-E-P-A, contortion or something, wild dancers, like this, like gymnastic that maybe, M-E-S-S-O-U-D-I, brothers, and got N-D-I-L-V-M-U-S, Corn, Nick and Lindsay, opera, the guy in the Helen on Danger Act. That may be my favorite. Of the family. No. Elderly, senior citizen, blind, you know, African American, so. So, trying to do it big, you know. Good for him, you know. America. History. I don't know what to say for them. Ryan, first name. N. Last name. N-E-E-N-I-L-E-R. Comedian. Same one of my favorites. And I don't know what. Of his arms, hand, I don't know what happened with the deformer or disease or whatever, and all of them. And I don't know. So. Yes, I say Sophie, first name, last name P-E-C-O-R-A, Golden Buzzer, and Judge Cuts, the general. Say Teen Rap. My boy and all that, and then you can. I don't know why it does that. I don't think it's like it. I don't say Winner. I don't know. Favorite Tyler. Don't win. F-I-G-U-E-R-O-A, violin, play the violin. The Unbeatable, yes, dancers. And you have Voice of Service, you know. You got some veterans, some are active, you know. military and veterans and fight. And like court, you know how we do, you know, of. You know, four soldiers of POW, post-traumatic stress, depression, all that. Somebody need help, so. That's proud. That's proud. That made me proud. Few things for this thing. Wish I could do heart, but Deadpool. He's the king of hearts. Good for him. Oh, he showed his love. Oh shit. That's the thing, I gotta be careful. It's so sensitive.
I don't get it.
That's that, or gotta go YouTube live. YouTube is YouTube live.